So this is called Walker's Woods.
Okay.
So this is where we'll get more pedestrians in here.
Yeah.
And the track's a bit wider. We got another post up ahead. Oh, can you make it, Dad? Bruce is going for it. Is there a post? No, okay, keep going. Going that slow, if you hit a bump, you'll just stop dead. on it. Yeah, well, and again, that's just bragging rights as far as I'm concerned. Everybody else sitting on $5,000 bikes. Well, exactly. And if you keep up to those boys, then it's a bit embarrassing for them. So we're going over the fence here.
Oh, okay, straight through here, guys?
Yeah.
Good job. Keep going. You're going to be able to have a beer when we get home?
Probably not. Have my quota over the weekend.
Oh, no, you can always have a couple more beers.
And that guy couldn't have got any closer to me if he tried.
Oh, that was just super, bud. Thanks so much, Josh. Hey, that was good. One. I love that. That was great. Yeah, it's just a totally different kind of biking, eh? Like when you do a lot of road biking.
Yeah.
The only challenge is like to work a hill or see how hard you can go for, you know, 2 or 3 hours.